Hi students, welcome to Sanskriti's online class. I am going to teach 7th standard Max first chapter, adding angles. You also familiar about angles in your previous year, I mean in 6th standard. You know how to draw an angle with the help of protractor and set square. In this chapter, we are going to study some specialties and some fact about angles. So let's go to chapter. Okay, listen students, now I am going to draw an angle. Listen, and we can give a name for this angle. This is A, B, C. Listen, you know what is the name of this angle? Yes, angle C A B or angle B A C. I give the measure of this angle 30 degrees. Okay, so angle C A B is equal to 30 degrees, and we can draw another angle in the same picture. Listen, that is this angle, and I am giving a name for this angle. This is D. So we get angle D A C, and I give a measurement for this angle is 45 degrees. So tell me, how many angles are in this picture? Yes, listen, angle DAC is equal to 45 degrees, and angle CAB is equal to 30 degrees. So we get two angles, so we can find the measure of the angle DAB. Yes, tell me how to find this angle. Yes, we can add the both angle, that is angle DAC, that means angle DAC plus angle CAB, that is 45 degrees plus 30 degrees is equal to, yes, tell me, 75 degrees. So we get angle DAB, that means angle DAB or angle BAD, that is 75 degrees. This is the one of the first problem in this chapter. So in your textbook, these like problems is given, so you can do. This is very simple. And second, I am going to introduce next problem. So we can draw a right angle. You also familiar the measurement of the right angle, that is 90 degrees. Okay, so here I tell you that first I draw a straight line, and I make a perpendicular line in this same line. So we get 90 degrees. Okay, so we can give a name for this angle. Angle A. Listen, A B C. So angle C A B or angle B A C is equal to 90 degrees, and we can draw another angle inside of this angle. So that angle, I am give the measurement for this angle is 50 degrees. Okay, 50 degrees. So I give the name for D. So listen, angle C A B. Listen, this is wrong. Right angle C A B is equal to 90 degrees, and we also angle D A B is equal to 50 degrees. So in your exam, you faces a question, that is how to find the angle CAD. This is very simple. Angle CAD, how to find this? You can minus the 50 degree from 90 degree, that is you can minus angle CAB minus angle DAB, that is 90 degree minus 50 degrees. So you get how? Tell me, 40 degrees. So this angle is 40 degrees. And I introduce. Listen, this figure. Listen, this angle is angle CAB is 30 degrees. Angle DAC is 45 degrees. So the angle CAB is represented by this like curved shape. So this is 30 degree, and the angle DAC is represented by the curved shape, that is 40 degree. If we want to introduce or symbolize the angle BAB, we can draw a large curved shape in the inside of this angle, so we get angle 75 degree. Okay. Next, one fact about angles, that is linear pair. I'm going to introduce what I mean by linear pair. Listen carefully. If a line is drawn from another line, then the sum of the angle either side is 180 degree. So once more I tell you that if a line is drawn from another line, then the sum of the angle either side is 180 degree. So the linear pair, the Malayalam term is Rekhiya Jodi. So I give some example about linear pair. At first we can draw a right angle. This is 90 degree. So we can draw the same straight line into this side. So we get already 90 degree. So we get 90 degree and 90 degree. So each side is equal 90 degree. So what is the sum of these like angles? 90 degree plus 90 degree is equal to 180 degree. This is the one of the specialties in the linear pair, that is if a line is drawn from another line, so the sum of each side angle is 180 degree. So listen, one example I give you, this is one of the example or one of the main problem in this adding angles chapter. Listen, this is a straight line and here is a figure. Listen, A, B, C. This is giving 80 degree. We can give 60 degree, and here is 60 degree. So in your exam, the question paper tell you to how to find the angle. Listen, angle AOC. This is one of the question. Listen, the angle COB is 60 degree. So what is the measure of the angle AOC? How to find? We also know about that linear pair. The sum of the linear pair is 180 degree. So we can find, listen, that is 180 minus 60. Okay, 180 minus 60 is 120. 120 degree. We get answer 120 degree. This is the problem. So students, next we going to introduce or we going to study about another specialties of the angle. You know linear pairs. At first I'm draw a straight line and I make a line and I extend the line into downwards. Okay, first I draw a straight line and next time I draw a straight or I draw a crossing line in this straight line. So listen, how many angles in this figure? Yes, four angles. 1, 2, 3, 4. We get four angles. Next we are going to find the specialties of this angles. So we can give some examples. Listen, this angle is 75 degree. Okay, this angle is 75 degree. So we can find the angle in this side. So you know linear pair 180 degree. So we can minus 180 degree minus 75. So we get the answer 105 degree. So this measurement is 105 degree. Listen, this both angles are the part of a linear pair. Okay, and we can listen this figure. Listen, this is always the straight line and a line crossing. So here is forming a linear pairs. So this is 75. So already we can minus 180 from, minus 75 from 180. So we get 105 degree. And we can listen this downward angles, these two angles, these always the part of the linear pair. So we can find this angle. How? We can minus 105 from 180. So we get 75 degree. Listen, what is the speciality in this figure? We can get the two angles, only two angles, 75 and 105. Listen, this is 105 and this is 105. This is 75 and this is 75. What is the specialties? Yes, listen, among the four angle made by two lines cutting across each other, the sum of each pair of nearby angle is 180 degree and each pair of opposite angle is always same. This is the another specialties of this angles. Listen, I once more tell you that among the four angles made by two lines cutting across each other, the sum of each pair of nearby angle is 180 degree and each pair of opposite angle is always same. This is the part of linear pair. 105 plus 75 is equal to 180, and this is always a part of linear pair. So this is 75 plus 105 is equal to 180 degree, and this is always a part of linear pairs. So this is 75 plus 105 is equal to 180, and this is the part of linear pair, that is 75 plus 105 is equal to 180 degree. Listen, the opposite side angles are same. That is, this is 75 and this is 75. This is 105 and this is 105. So students, these are the main features in this chapter, adding angles. This is the first chapter of you. So this chapter is only contained in 12 pages. You can listen these all pages and go through all figures, and you can measure this all angle. This is very simple chapter. So I'm always tell you about that only two factors, that is linear pair. That is, I once more tell you that what you mean by linear pair. Listen, if a line is drawn from another line, then the sum of the angle on either side is 180 degree. I once more tell you 180 degree linear pair. And next one, among the four angles made by two lines cutting across each other, the sum of each pair of nearby angle is 180 degree. Okay, each pair of opposite angles are equal. These are the main features in this chapter, adding angles. So you just go to all pages. This is only 12 pages in this chapter. So you can make a simple exercise in this chapter. This is very simple, because in the 6th standard you always studied about how to draw angles and how to measure the angles. So I tell you that this is simple chapter, you can study well. So all the best, students.